Hello everyone, welcome back to Survive the Killer. Today is the brand new Valentine's Day update, and happy Valentine's to everyone out there who is celebrating it. I do not personally celebrate it, as I think someone should love someone unconditionally throughout the year, not just one day, but that is just my take on Valentine's Day. But today, we have a brand new Valentine's Day update. We have a lot to go over, and also some secret new cards. So let's just jump straight into the video for today. Before I say the change log and the cards, only 74% of people that are watching my channel are not actually subscribed, which is absolutely crazy. So if you are not subscribed, please consider subscribing. It is free, and you can change that red subscribe button to gray, because I would love to hit 100,000 followers / subscribers this year. So yeah, if you guys want to do that, that'd be really, really amazing, and thank you so, so much. But today, as I said, we have the brand new Valentine's Day update, which is an event here in Survive the Killer. So I'm gonna quickly go over the changelog and then give you guys the amazing cards that I do have. But what is new today? I wonder what could be new. There's a few things around me that you might be able to tell that is new, other than just the pink stuff going on. We have pink, reds, and purples in the trees, in the balloons, and all the maps have actually been transformed into Valentine's Day. But the biggest changelog here is 2x XP is brand new to the game for this event only, as well as there's 15% off all current game passes and coin packs, as well as the brand new killer named Corrupt Cupid, playable only during the Valentine's Day event, a brand new map called Night School, and there's 7 new knives to go off as well. But with this obviously comes with some brand new codes. Obviously, I did miss giving you guys one of the codes before, because it came out as soon as I updated my video. It's like it came out and then the update came out and I was like, okay, we'll just do that. So I'm gonna give you guys the cards first, because people said that I took way too long to give them before, and probably saying that I'm still doing them too late now. So the first card that I didn't miss last time is 10M with a capital M, and that is for the 10 million knife. So successfully, you have received the 10 million celebration knife. Thank you so much for 10 million visits, you rock. I didn't even realize I didn't even have that one claimed. But this one's gonna give you a special Valentine's Day knife, and this card is just going to be simply Cupid in all capitals. I'm not sure if it works in non-capitals, so we'll redeem this right now. And success, we redeemed the Valentine's Day knife, which is super cute and adorable, and has little heart breaks on it, which is very, very adorable. Obviously, this came with a amazing, amazing update. So as you can see, every single game pass is on sale. So 15% off Killer, off the Night Pack, off Pepperoni, off Double Jump, every single one has been taken at 15% off. As well as when you buy a coin pack, you get 15% off this as well. So I like that, and if you guys want to go and buy that now, go and do it, because we have some new knives, and obviously we have our heartbreaking knife, which was our limited time Valentine's Day one that we could collect, and we also have 3 more. We have the gilded, I don't know how to pronounce it, the gilded Valentine knife. We also have the gilded hearts knife and the wings of Cupid, being 200 coins, 2000 coins, and 444,000 coins. We're gonna buy them because that's what we have to do. Let's buy this one first. Ooh, it looks so smooth and so pretty. We also, okay, we don't want to buy an orange slicer. No, we don't. We want to buy the gilded hearts for 2,000 coins. And these actually, the gilded hearts has small little love hearts auras around them. And then we have the wings of Cupid for 4,444. This has big hearts all around it, so I'm going to quickly show you those, as well as we have some new knives. As you can see scrolling down, I will go over these in a later day, but can we look at this knife right here? Berry aura. We have a berry aura knife, and I'm not sure if this is for me or for my channel, but I love it and I really, really want to buy it. But I'm gonna save it for the next video, because I want to do a video just on the berry knife. Oh my goodness, I have never had a knife before. I'm so excited for that. But let's show you these new knives. So obviously I have the gilded heart ones on. Obviously with my hair you can't really see it equipped, but you can see it when I move my head, and you can see the hearts coming off of it, which is really cute. And same with the gilded, is just smaller hearts in particles, and the actual like normal Valentine one has even tinier hearts. Look at, they get smaller every single time, which is actually a perk, because if you have a small aura you will not be found as easily. And the heartbreaker knife doesn't have any aura at all. It is just a plain and simple knife for you to use. But I think we want to go through the brand new map. What do you guys say? Because I am so ready for it. And this is the 10 million celebration knife down here. I actually have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 knives unlocked. Oh my goodness, and tomorrow I'll have 13, which is absolutely crazy. But look at all these knives. We have the Venom Shark, we have the Deadly Dazzler. Some of these are very, very adorable. So my friend Morgan is going to join the game. He is a turtle. If you guys like his turtle outfit, hashtag turtle in the comments down below. I think that's really, really cool. But we're going to try out the new map. Hopefully we get it. And we're also going to be trying out the brand new killer. Either I have it or Morgan has it, which is great. And don't question, my outfit is for Valentine's Day right now. So let's equip the Wings of Cupid knife so we have the amazing particles. I have a panda ears and a bear mask on and a love heart because Instagram hit 1 million followers, so don't question my outfit. It's just me testing with what I want to do, and obviously we don't have this, so I'm just gonna jump to when we have the brand new map for today. We finally have the night school map. This took us 4 attempts to get this map. Oh my goodness, this is absolutely crazy. It's supposed to be a common map. It was literally every single round it was night school, and now it's like 4 rounds. No, we're just gonna not do it. But we are the killer, so we are going to be choosing the Valentine's event corrupt Cupid killer. Oh my goodness, he looks amazing. Obviously he's got some giant wings there, but you can see the knife a bit better there, which is amazing. Obviously we are going to be hunting down Santok, but look at him. He has some arrows shooting into his back. Looks like his love went a bit wrong with a little possible heart shape on his back. It kind of looks like it. I'm not entirely sure. But we have wings, we have vampire horns, an evil face, and a red tuxedo that he is wearing with the vampire pack, I think that's what it is. But this is the brand new map. It's just like a high school hall that I have seen over in the States. This has an upstairs as well as a downstairs, so there's an exit up here at the very, very end of this hall, which is actually pretty overpowered because a lot of people don't actually know that there is actually an up exit. Everyone thinks that they are both going to be on the ground floor. No, no, no. They are one at the top, one at the bottom, just to make it a bit fair. So this is our main hallway area, and over here you will see we have classrooms on either side. This is not going to be your exit today. Obviously these are what the classrooms look like. They just look like classrooms. It's nothing really, really that special. But as you can see, everything is decorated for Valentine's with some bears and some love heart balloons. You have different levels to this, and you have a gymnasium, you have a theater area where you can perform on the stage, you have a backstage area, you have a cafeteria off to a side as well, which is, I honestly really like this map. It's a really, really nicely detailed map. I think it's really cool. I have never really seen a high school over in America, so I cannot really comment. But over here you have some bathrooms as well, which you can see Santok going into. But down this hole here is going to be the exit for the bottom ground level. I honestly like this one. The killer doesn't have any special music, but look at this knife with the particles. It looks so cute. I like it. Obviously, as I said, particles are going to be a very big disadvantage, so maybe don't equip this knife specifically when you are going to not be the killer. You have that time to choose it, it's okay, but if you are the killer, I like it. It's a really, really nice thing. Obviously, everyone can tell you where you are anyway as the killer, as this has the red aura that goes around. I wish it was going to be a pink aura. I think that would have made life a lot easier, but yeah, I like this map. It's very, very detailed, and I really, really like this update. Obviously, a little sneaky way to find out that you guys have more XP than you do is have the XP rate down in the bottom right of your bar saying XP rate times 2. Obviously, it'd be normally times 1 for just like the normal amount, and times 2 means there is a times 2 thing in here. I would love to see in the future Zach, Anthony, and Dude1 actually implement a way to activate some XP boosters. I think it'd be a very, very cool thing to add in because a lot of people find this very, very hard to level up in. Only around 13 people actually have the main the biggest killer right now, which is crazy. I hopefully will have him by the next few days, hopefully tonight, to have a video on him. I think that would be very, very awesome. But hello Morgan, he's here. And I lost him. I think that's like the one issue about these wings is they block a lot of your view. you cannot really see anything, but first person is really nice. I like first person. It's a really, really good experience. But where are you, Morgan? We're gonna need to find you and murder you before the time grows young. Because if you didn't know how to play Survive the Kill, obviously, you have a killer that is hunting everyone down, and when it hits 1 minute, the doors in the escapes that I showed you earlier will open, and you have to escape out of them to win the game. Morgan, if you'd like to come out of your hiding spot, I think it'd be very, very helpful, but I know that he probably won't. He's like, nope, Kira gonna murder me. I probably will, Morgan, you know that. So where are you? Little turtle, where are you? I promise you, I'm not this weird normally. Okay, I am weird. I'm probably weirder normally. Don't worry about me. I'm normal, but I love to play with the Paparoni killer, especially because he is with the Paparoni paws, and he was a lot of money, but he has a unique, like, death killer song thing. Is that what you could even call it? I don't know, but I personally like it. It's very, very different, and I wish that every single killer had a different sound. So obviously, like, the clown would have, like, the creepy, like, music. Hello, Morgan. Morgan, come here. Thank you very much. We won the round with seconds to spare before he could escape. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of this update. Are you going to be playing the Valentine's update? Let me know what you guys did for Valentine's Day. And also hashtag turtle down in the comment section below for Morgan and his weird turtle outfit. But yeah. If you guys liked today's video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you guys are brand new to the channel. Also, hit the notification bell to be notified every single time I post a video or start a stream. And I hope you guys have a lovely day or night, wherever you guys may be in the world. And I'll see you guys in the next video or stream, because Berry Knife will be here tomorrow. Okay, bye guys!